Esquerda.
Možná běž na druhou stranu Ristu.
Good evening and welcome back to Finsteraar, the home of the 2017 World Paranordic Skiing Championships. Night has fallen here in the Bavarian Forest after the third day of competitive action at these World Championships. And the main hall, which is brand new for 2017 here at the Ski Stadion Finsteraar, is full yet again in anticipation of our victory ceremonies. Six more world champions to be crowned this evening after what was another fantastic day of action out on the course. We concerned ourselves with the long distance biathlon today, and there were two very popular winners in the sitting category. I'm sure they've been waiting patiently for the last few hours or so since crossing the line to get this moment where they get their gold medals. A lot of young supporters in, enjoying the atmosphere, the lighting, and the overall feel of this tournament. All of the locals from the Finsteraar village and surrounding areas have been giving up their time to put on these World Championships and to welcome all of the athletes from around the world.
Wir schreiten jetzt gleich zur Tat an diesem wunderschönen Wettkampf Dienstag. Es war heute ein toller Tag, super Wetter, tolle Bedingungen, super Wettkämpfe. Und jetzt kommt der große Höhepunkt für all die Athleten, und wir brauchen euch jetzt im Stadel, alle Zuschauer, alle Besucher, alle Fans, alle, die jetzt nach oben gehen, auch die Internationalen, bitte jeweils dann einen krachenden Applaus für alle Medaillengewinner, damit wir richtig Stimmung haben.
I think our Master of Ceremonies over the last three days has potentially spoken even more than me.
Der Siegerehrung der heutigen Veranstaltung.
Still going strong. Fair play to you, sir. So this is the stage on which our athletes will receive their medals. Just an update on the medal table for you after 3 days of competition. At the top, it's Ukraine with 8 golds, 9 silvers and 7 bronzes, to give them a total of 24. Second is the home nation, Germany. 3 golds, 3 silvers, 2 bronzes, total of 8. And in third, Belarus. 2 golds, 1 silver, 2 bronzes. Total of 5 for Belarus. So Ukraine the dominant force so far. But Germany's performances today have propelled them up to a solid second place. There is the German flag in the centre. That is awaiting Martin Flag.
Ladies
and here come the medalists for the first of 6 victory ceremonies this evening.
This is the victory ceremony for today's biathlon individual men sitting. And now please welcome the medalists with a warm applause from the bottom of your hearts.
So here are the medalists on the stage. On the right, the bronze medalist Tryggve Steinar-Larsen.
The medals for this competition will be presented by Mr. Sebastian Gruber. He's the district administrator
of Martin Flag of Germany in the middle.
And Mr. Heinz Plöchinger from Tyrakont. The bronze medalist of this event, representing Norway, Mr. Tryggve Larsen.
Tryggve Steinar-Larsen, 44 years of age, just missed out on a medal in the middle distance biathlon on day one of these World Championships. He gets his moment in the victory ceremony with bronze.
And the silver medalist representing the Ukraine, Taras Ratz.
This young man is going to be some talent, let me promise you that. Just 17 years of age, the world leader in the long distance biathlon this season based on the World Cup standings. Silver in the middle distance biathlon on the first day.
And
silver again.
This is the gold medalist of biathlon individual man sitting and world champion representing Germany, Martin Flag.
He's a world champion once again. Martin Flag makes it 2 golds from 2 in biathlon competitions here in Finsterau, a facility at which he often trains. His know-how around this place has got him another gold medal around his neck. The 27-year-old is the world champion in the men's individual sitting biathlon, 15 kilometers.
If you can, for the national anthem of Germany.
With a winning margin of almost 3.5 minutes and only 1 missed target of 20 in the shooting range, he's the deserved world champion of the men's individual sitting biathlon. Martin Flag is now a double world champion.
Steinar-Larsen aus Norwegen. Sehr gute Leistung, Jungs. Great competition. Und nochmal Gratulation an Martin Flag für die Goldmedaille. Please get ready for the next competition.
Superb from Martin Flag.
Individual woman sitting.
And his compatriot, Anja Vicka is Oksana. Very close Oksana to Masters getting her gold medal.
And Ms. Vicka, please get ready and come to the stage. Ms. Vicka, Ms. Rafaeva, and Ms. Masters.
The athletes for this next victory ceremony are just aligning themselves in the correct position. A lot of the teams have come back to the resort this evening to watch this victory ceremony.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are ready for the next victory ceremony. This time is biathlon individual woman sitting. They are
entering the stage. And there is Anja Vicka.
Please welcome these medalists.
I promise you, Anja Vicka's smile will get wider. She's not really stopped smiling.
Our medals will again be presented by Sebastian Gruber.
Medals are incidentally being presented by Sebastian Gruber, the district administrator of Freien Grafenau.
Let's start.
And Heinz Brohunger from the sponsor, Tyrokong.
Representing the USA, Oksana Masters.
Oksana Masters, already a world champion this year in the cross-country sprint 2 days ago. It was her first major race over the longest distance of biathlon, and it was a bronze medal for her.
And now the silver medalist representing Belarus, Lucia Rafaeva.
Rafaeva beat Vicka to the world title in the middle distance biathlon. She got a bronze medal in the cross-country sprint, and now she completes her collection of the three different medals here in Finsterau with a silver.
The gold.
She hadn't medaled at a major championships before this year, Rafaeva. Now she has three.
Woman sitting. It's for Germany, it's Anja Vicka!
And you would struggle to find a more popular winner than Anja Vicka. You can see her reaction on Twitter and Facebook at Paranordic. That smile, I promise you, has not left her face. She got silver in the middle distance biathlon behind Rafaeva. This time it was all about Anja Vicka. Missed just one target on her way to becoming world champion in the women's individual sitting biathlon.
The national anthem of Germany.
And once again, gold
silver in Sochi 2014, fourth in Cable at the World Championships in 2015. But it's a first world title for Germany's Anja Vicka.
Schlitten. Anja Vicka mit gold, silver.
Silver for Lydia Rafaeva and bronze for Oksana Masters of the USA.
Oksana Masters.
So two victory ceremonies down and two more gold medals added to Germany's haul.
Get ready for the third main event of this evening.
Still four more victory ceremonies to come for you this evening.
Standing.
The men's individual standing biathlon.
Mr. Ulset, Mr. Arends, and Monsieur Davier.
First gold of these World Championships for France. is about to be awarded.
Monsieur Ulset, Mr. Arends and Monsieur Davier. Bitte wait.
There's Mark Arends of Canada, already a world champion here in Finsteraal. Silver
already,
he'll be collecting at this victory ceremony. Here he goes. He leads them onto the stage to take his position on the left-hand side. In the middle,
this is the victory ceremony for the next year for the biathlon.
And on the right, a bronze medalist.
Once again,
Erik
Ulset. Applause for the medalists. And these medals will be presented by Mr. Rob Walsh, the chairperson of the World Para Nordic Skiing, and Mr. Heinz Plöchinger once again from Tyrakont.
Had a change of medal presenter. Rob Walsh, the chairperson of the World Para Nordic Skiing, is now on medal duty. This is Nils-Erik Ulset.
Nils-Erik Ulset.
Fourth at the World Championships 2 years ago. One place higher this time in Finsteraal for the 33-year-old. Ahead of his nearest rival, Keiichi Sato, by just over 2 minutes.
Representing
really good display for Nils-Erik
Ulset. Mr. Mark Arends.
Mark Arends, the world champion. Now in middle distance biathlon, is the silver medalist over the longest distance. Couldn't really have done much more. He shot clean all the way through until one penalty in the last round of shooting. Pretty pleased, I think.
The gold medalist representing
silver.
France. Benjamin Davier!
But Benjamin Davier has made a real thing this year of wanting to secure his first major individual gold medal. Had to settle for silver in the middle distance biathlon on day one, but it is gold around the Frenchman's neck this time. 27-year-old Benjamin Davier is the world champion in the men's individual standing biathlon.
Ladies and gentlemen, please stand if you can for the national anthem of France.
La Marseillaise rings out at the Ski Stadion Finsteraal.
Du monde et gagneur du médaille d'or.
Benjamin Davier is the world champion.
Benjamin Davier de la France.
Came into these championships as the world leader
Benjamin
in the
David
World Cup
pour Frankreich.
In the men's individual biathlon and converted his season's solid form into a gold medal. Absolutely delighted with that. To claim it individually after winning relay gold with his French teammates 2 years ago.
Event of this evening for the biathlon individual woman.
And someone from our race office there, Steffi, is giving out roses.
Two times the Ukraine
to the medalists. It is Valentine's Day after all.
Japanese team, Miss Dekijima.
Come to think of it, I did see somebody bringing in a bucket of roses about 20 minutes ago. So
now
I understand. I knew they weren't for me.
If the Japanese girl is here, you could enter the stage. Okay, you're completed, then you can enter the stage.
So we're ready for our next victory ceremony. This is the women's individual standing biathlon. Well, we're almost ready. Just got to get the flags on. Military operation here in Finsterau. Perfectly coordinated as always. That is Momoko Dekijima. At 42 years of age, a world championship medalist, silver.
Okay, you can enter the stage. Second place at first. And then, ladies and gentlemen,
on let's to start. The stage, she comes, Momoko Dekijima.
The biathlon individual woman standing.
The Ukrainian flag is the wrong way around. You think that they've had enough practice of putting the Ukrainian flag up by now. They are well on top of the medal table. And as the lights come on, there we have in the middle Lyudmila Liashenko, the gold medalist. On the right, Irina Bui, the bronze medalist. On the left, Momoko Dekijima.
Rob Walsh, the chairperson of the World Paranordic Skiing. And once again by Mr. Heinz Pleuchinger from Tyrocons. The bronze medalist of this competition, representing the Ukraine, Irina Bui.
It's the second medal of these championships for Irina Bui, just 21 years of age, part of a very strong Ukrainian paranordic skiing team, proving that she is worth her spot on the team. Bronze in the cross-country sprint 2 days ago, bronze again in the individual standing biathlon.
And the silver medalist.
Good improvement from fifth at the World Championships
Japan,
2 years ago.
Momoko Dekijima.
Just outside the medals in the middle distance, biathlon, Dekijima. Very much amongst them this time. By my reckoning, that's her first major individual medal at 42 years of age.
And now the gold medalists. And world champion, the first time this evening, it's the Ukraine, Lyudmila Liashenko!
Lyudmila Liashenko, at 23 years of age, is some talent. She got silver in the middle distance biathlon on day one. She's the world champion in cross-country sprint on day two. She's a world champion once again, this time in the women's individual standing biathlon. Silver in all three biathlon disciplines. 2 years ago in cable behind her teammate Alexandra Kononova, who finished last in this biathlon today. Lyudmila Liashenko got herself to the front, stayed in the front, and she's the world champion. Thank you.
Once again, the gold
it's gold again for Lyudmila Lyashenko of Ukraine. Two golds and a silver. Still very much enjoying being the woman in the middle.
Goes to
the number one. Lyudmila Lyashenko. Silver for Momoko Nakajima and bronze for Irina Bui.
This was biathlon individual woman.
Just put a lipstick on for this evening, Bui.
Thank you, girls. Great competition.
I knew there was a reason we let them have 3 hours off before the victory ceremony.
Momoko and Lyudmila. Und es gibt auch noch Rosen vom
and the roses being given out by Ernst Candleblinder, who is the mayor, the local mayor.
Vom SV Finsterau bekommen. Also nette Geste.
He's also in charge of all of the transport here, Ernst Candleblinder.
Let's change the flags.
He directs the shuttle buses here.
Once again.
Like the great conductor.
And get ready. The
so
guys
still two more victory ceremonies.
From men to enjoy. Impaired biathlon individual. Mr. Lukyanenko.
This time it's Mr. the men's individual visually impaired biathlon.
Mr. Shuts your boy.
And the Ukrainian dominance from the middle distance biathlon on day one was overhauled today over the longer distance
now, okay.
By
thank you
Vasily
guys.
Shaptyaboy and of Belarus.
If you are completed together with your guys, then you can enter.
All of the medal presenters,
stage.
Incidentally, are
ladies
from
and gentlemen,
the local community,
competition
as is pretty much
day.
Everybody that's involved with these
the
championships.
Men visually impaired.
Medalists
once
are on
again,
the stage alongside
medalists.
Their guides. You could have bet a fairly substantial amount of money on the Ukrainian flag being in the middle of this one. They had Yuri Utkin, who was the world leader, who failed to medal.
It's representing the Ukraine. It's Vitaly Lukyanenko and the guide Ivan Marchishak.
Bronze then for Vitaly Lukyanenko at the age of 38, his 13th World Championship medal. The bronze medalist in this discipline in Sochi. He's a bronze medalist again here in the World Championships 2017. And at the age of 38, shows no signs of stopping. His guide, Ivan Marchishak, gets his medal too.
And the silver medalist representing, again, the Ukraine. Anatoly Kovalevsky and the guide Alexander Mukshin.
Anatoly Kovalevsky, silver in the middle distance biathlon on Monday. Silver over this distance in Sochi. Only fourth in cable 2 years ago. Silver medalist once again. Two silvers from two biathlons for Kovalevsky here in Finsterau. And his guide, Alexander Mukshin.
The gold medalist and world champion of biathlon, individual man visually impaired, representing Belarus, Vasily Shaptyaboy and the guide, Dmitry Bushilovich.
Vasily Shaptyaboy, 37 years of age, a former Paralympic champion in tandem cycling, a bronze medalist in para athletics at Sydney 2000. His fifth world championship medal in paranordic skiing, his first in the color gold at the age of 37. Vasily Shaptyaboy and his guide Dmitry Budzilovich, the world champion in the men's individual visually impaired biathlon.
Ladies and gentlemen, please stand if you can for the national anthem of Belarus.
Gold for Vasily Schaptsiboy of Belarus in the men's individual, visually impaired biathlon. Silver for Kovalevsky of Ukraine. Bronze for Lukyanenko of Ukraine. Two very experienced men on the podium, keeping all of the youngsters behind them.
Anatoly Kovalevsky und der Guide, der genauso gut laufen muss, das ist Alexander Mukshin und die Bronze Medaille.
So we have got one more victory ceremony to come for you on the evening of the third competition day here in Finsterau.
Let's change the flags for the last time and get ready for the biathlon individual woman visually impaired.
These flowers are a very nice touch.
Miss Prilutska together.
A lot of love around this part of the world.
Miss Klug from Germany and Miss Shushkova from the Ukraine.
Reminder, if you've missed anything from the competition so far, you want to catch up, www.finsterau2017.com is the place to go for all the official results. Lots more news on our Twitter and Facebook. Just search Para Nordic. Hashtag Finsterau2017. The athletes are taking their position on the stage for the sixth and final victory ceremony of this evening, the women's individual visually impaired biathlon.
This tremendous day, and it is the biathlon individual woman visually impaired with tension till the finish line. Welcome the medalists.
Tension till the finish line, said our master of ceremonies. There was indeed, it was a very good competition, this one, despite the fact that it was only between four athletes.
Rob Walsh and Heinz Fleuchinger, and we're gonna start with the bronze medalist
was Olga Prilutska.
Ukraine, Olga Prilutska and the guides.
She was the gold medalist in the middle distance on day one. So she's the reigning middle distance world champion. Had a bit of trouble in round two of four in the shooting range, which ultimately cost her. But still managed to medal. Her guy, Vladimir Ivanov, gets his bronze medal too.
It's time now for Schwarzrot Gold, the silver medalist representing Germany, Clara Klug and Martin Hertel.
This was a very popular silver medal. The 22-year-old Clara Klug from Munich, a couple of hours by car from Finsterau. She picked up bronze in the middle distance biathlon. And she was superb today to make sure that she was one better and is a World Championship silver medalist alongside her guide, Martin Hartl.
And now,
Clara Klug capping another very good day of competition for Germany, the home nation.
World champion of biathlon, individual woman, visually impaired, representing the Ukraine, Oksana Shishkova, the guide, Vitaly Kozakov.
World champion for the first time is Oksana Shishkova. She said very boldly before these world championships that she would win a gold medal for Ukraine. She has delivered on that promise in the women's individual visually impaired biathlon. Alongside her guide, Vitaly Kozakov, Oksana Shishkova is the world champion, just as she promised. Gold for Shishkova, gold again for Ukraine.
Ladies and gentlemen, please stand if you can for the national anthem of Ukraine.
Thank you.
For the second time this
it was about as perfect, as close to perfect as you could possibly get for Oksana Shishkova. Hit all 20 of the targets in the shooting range, went around the 12.5 kilometer course in 38 minutes 26. It was a performance deserving of a gold medal, a performance deserving of a world title. Brilliant silver for Clara Klug. And bronze for Olga Prilutska of Ukraine. So that brings to an end our victory ceremonies this evening here in Finsterau. Thank you very much for joining us throughout the day. We hope that you can pick up the action again tomorrow when we have got all the fun of the cross-country relays. The action starts at 10 o'clock Central European time tomorrow morning. We'll be on air just before that, so do make sure that you join us. But from Finsterau and from the World Paranordic Skiing Championships, a very good evening.
Wir hauen uns jetzt aufs Ohr, damit wir morgen ganz früh schon wieder fit sind. Um 10 Uhr geht's weiter, morgen Staffeltag. Ich hoffe, ihr seid wieder alle live dabei.